Make sure the elbows are directly under your shoulders. You have to really engage your hips and your glutes to keep up. And you want a straight line pretty much from the ankle, knee, hip, shoulder, all the way to head if possible. So keep the head back as much as you can. Really engage core and hips to keep the hips up off the ground.